Johns this season has suffered three season-ending injuries. And there's Madeline Raster on the pull-up. So that's forced her to down by Destiny Nunley.
Nice pass by Augustus. Didn't force it. Got it to Lewis. He has to knock that down.
Benson finally takes it to the basket and scores. First field goal for the previous year WNIT champion. Move on to the NCAAs as Raster again. Bame again had it ripped away. Then Willaire had it taken back by Skinner. Out to Benson. And a quick transition three in a scramble. It better be a homecoming. She came in just 8 of 40 prior to that shot beyond the arc. Redford speeds ahead and beats Lewis to the basket for the layup. She's got a quick 5 points. As everybody right now, the Ivy League, is, especially the last decade, they've been trying to chase it, dethrone Princeton. But with Bame, they'll have a chance to do that in the future. Bame has 7. Thompson trying to get closer. It was a 6-point game at the break. Bame by herself fading away. Wow! Bit of a... The shot clock expiring, the missed three. And the Crimson, who have shown flashes of getting into a rhythm offensively as Benson shows how. Second threes, Benson. The entry now, Nunley to the left hand. Terrific move. First field goal of the day for Destiny Nunley. What? Raster met the switch. Benson, quick catch and shoot again. Third three. There for Katie Benson. She's cut it to 2.
Good job getting around.